What's in a beach, you ask? Let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, 3 million years ago to be exact, the Earth was very similar to today. We had an Antarctic ice sheet and a Greenland ice sheet and an ocean in between. Atmospheric carbon dioxide was similar to the levels we've reached today. And in response to that, temperature was 2 to 3 degrees warmer. The ice sheets melted under these conditions and sea levels rose by 20 meters. The evidence for this is very close to home, in a place called the Whanganui Basin. The Whanganui Basin used to be underwater, and the sediments were deposited by the ocean. Sandy sediments are found close to the beach, where you have lots of waves. And as you get deeper, the sediments get muddier because the waves don't reach the seafloor. These sediments make layers and they write a book of time, where each layer is a page in Earth's history. We can use these layers to tell us about past sea level change. The layers of sediment tell us where the beach was and how high sea level was. As sea level lowered, a new layer of sediment is deposited on top of the previous layer, but it's shifted slightly relative to the last layer. And as sea level rose, a new layer again is deposited on top of the previous layers. And we can drill down into these sediment layers to collect a record of the past. We see those layers on top of one another, and they form a sediment core, where the older sediments are deposited at the bottom and the younger sediments are nearer to the top. And we know that the muddier sediments were deposited in deep water and the sandy sediments were deposited in shallow water nearer the beach. These alternating sediment layers stack up and can be interpreted as changing sea level through time, where deep water equals higher sea level and shallow water equals lower sea level. And that's how we know 3 million years ago, when CO2 was the same as today, temperatures were warmer and sea level was 20 meters higher. This is why geologists like me study the past to understand our future. Ka mua, ka muri.